settle down.
And it's coming down to 24, 25. There you go. You're hitting 24s, you're hearing that? There we go.
Okay. So it peaked out at 10.1. So I tuned it about 300 down to 98, 97. Should be fine.
So on the needle, is it? So which one did you go left or go right?
So to Richie, you go counterclockwise. Okay. So lean it out, so pick up the RPM, you lean it out.
Okay.
And but you know, you go to the
motor.
On a four stroke, you find your peak, and you go 300 or 400 under it.
Okay.
And you should be good. And that's where you're at. So what I would do is refuel it, unless it flies forever. Button down the canopy, and you're good to go.
Thank you.
flight, John. Feels good after all these years.